82 years old, and I believe in staying active and staying where you don't have to fall when you get up, and like all old people do. So I think the moral to the story is that you use all of the tools that you have available, and the gym is one, but this loop is going to be another one. I've learned that, you know, the older you get, the more you have to stay active, and this is what makes it work. Yeah. That's why I like the loop, because when I didn't go to the gym, I just used the loop. And when I went to the gym, I used it too, but I felt like that I could cheat the gym once in a while if I was using the loop. I stood on my feet for 32 years as a ticket agent, and then I did other things too beside that, but that's constant 8 hours a day, 5 days a week for a number of years, and I think I made out pretty well that I don't have a lot of problems. But as you get older, you need to do things to make sure you don't have the problems in later life, and that's what I'm striving for, because I want to be in good health with no parts that don't belong to me. And I think the way you do it is that you take care of yourself. You get the exercise, you watch what you eat, you take good care of yourself, you get 8 hours rest at night if you possibly can, and you stay active on your feet. You don't just give up and sit down and do nothing.